pattern today as usual. All low passes will be done out over the grass.
No, yes.
At lunch time, if the guys will do a gaggle.
Yeah.
exterminator.
Yeehaw!
We got some jetpack taxi in to take off, fellas.
That's why the jetpack taxi out.
Tickets go over to pilot registration. I believe it is $1 a ticket or $20 for the whoever stretch, as long as you can stretch your arms. You can even sandbag it and go give money to a tall friend and have them do it for you. The end of the runway. What is that, Dave? What are you flying? High speed passes over the runway.
from this flight. Make sure you check out the podcast. You check out the RC1 podcast. RC1 podcast. Safety officers proud, guys. We haven't had to yell at anybody once.
A reminder to our spectators on your way out of the facility today, please when you are driving, please do not stop on the road for him.
One of the Thunderbirds is powered by a turbine. We're going to go get with the pilot after he flies. We're going to go get some details from him as to what he has stuffed into it. Also on deck, I'm also working with the people.
Safety reminder, please refresh your sunscreen if you haven't. Please hydrate thoroughly. This is a very hot day out here. There's not a lot of wind. Flags are dead on the pole.
If you start to overheat, we do have the air conditioner on here at Shield Center.
If you're new to RC jets, that smell is the kerosene burning. They are running on JT4 jet fuel. You have to go to the airport with your blue can and get it directly out of the truck. It's kind of a hassle, but it's worth it.